please stop trying to handle my style, 'cause you can't, no you can't, handle my style. Seriously.
Hello and welcome to episode 2 of the season 2's Reflections episodes. In this particular one, we're going to be talking about the games we picked and possibly what we did. Rising Shining Force 2, why did we pick it?
We decided we needed an RPG to do, and since Shining Force doesn't really usually get a lot of slack from anyone, we decided to go with that, and I was actually kind of glad, because it was my first time fully playing through the game, so it was a good experience to go pick that game.
Agreed. I gotta say that the reason I think we picked Shining Force 2, because it was great to do an RPG. I mean, since it was kind of in between seasons, we had a little bit more time to play the game, and it was great for me to play through it again. I'd already played through Shining Force 2 several times over, but man, it's such a classic. And if you guys have the Sega Genesis game collection, the Sonic's Mega Collection, play through this game. Don't just make it collect dust on the disc. Seriously, it's really good. Episode 10, Alvin and the Chipmunks. What were we thinking?
We needed a terrible game, and that was probably the top one on the list of terrible games to choose.
True, and the interesting part for me is I really picked it because I really wanted to do an intro for Alvin and the Chipmunks. I know you should never pick it based on, ooh, there's a cool intro we could do, but in all honesty, the game is terrible. But I really wanted to do an homage to the series. So, there you go, guys. I hope that's been enlightening. Episode 11, Super Baseball 2020. Oh, what a relief it is. How was that game?
Amazing. Still my favorite sports game of all time. That's probably the reason we picked it. Decided to go with another. We hadn't actually done a sports game yet, so just decided to go with that one.
True, and for all the sports games that are out there, I mean, a lot of them do play the same. It's nice to have something like Super Baseball 2020 that's really a breath of fresh air in comparison to the ones you see today. Nothing against all you Madden heads out there, but hey, it's the same game. Really? Seriously? Okay. Episode 12, that was Doom. Great FPS. Why do we pick it?
We kind of cheated going from 11 to 12. We picked two amazing games in a row. But also, for Doom, we were able to do something different by kind of doing a semi-review of all the different versions of the game. So, I mean, that was the first one we actually really could have did that, too.
True, and that was a lot of fun, too, to play through the different versions so we could really see a direct basis of comparison between the PC, the Jaguar, the 32X. I mean, if you name a platform, Doom is probably on it. But the hard part is always, which one should I get? And it's nice to see an episode where we actually could make that decision. Episode 13, South Park. Oof, why did we pick that disaster?
Another terrible... Honestly, with most of our terrible games, we just go through and see, like, what's the worst out of the batch that we picked. So, South Park just happened to be that one.
Agreed. I actually went through several different games in between episode 12, several bad games. I'm not going to mention all of them, but let's just say I was playing some games like Mortal Kombat Special Forces, friggin' Nightmare Creatures, and then South Park came up in the rung, and I'm like, is this game really as bad as I think it is? Yeah, it was. Wow. What a terrible, terrible game. Episode 14, Infamous. Why did we pick this game?
Well, that was also, it was kind of a joint effort on our part, and when we were a part of the Weird Pixel, so since they just did a written review for Infamous, we said we should do our video review for it, and plus to do our very first set of current generation game.
True, and that kind of started a really good trend playing more modern games as well. I'd like to do a little bit more modern reviews in the future. But I think Infamous was a great first start, and I have to agree that we did it as a correlation with the word pixel, but unfortunately, even though you can still visit the site if you want, nothing's going on there. Sorry, guys. Episode 15. Max Payne. Why didn't we pick this game?
We decided to go with the last generation. We picked the last generation title that everyone really enjoyed, and of course, Max Payne was one of the best, better series made last generation, so I decided to go with that one.
True, plus we have a third one on the way, and it's really nice to kind of remind people of where it came from. I mean, Max Payne 3 looks good, you know, I'm pretty excited about it, but I still gotta ask myself, why does he look like Sam Fisher? Really? So we have to remind everybody what Max Payne was about, and I thought that was the best way to do it. Episode 16. Oh boy, change the Pokemon channel. What were we thinking with that one?
That was really more of what were you thinking, because I couldn't think of a bad game for us to do, so I put the blame on for us doing Pokemon channel on you and forcing you to play that game.
Okay, I'll give you that one, Raijin. It was really bad, and honestly, except for him, nobody should be forced to play that game. Avoided at all costs. Episode 17, our first doubleheader, Beatles Rock Band and Scribble Knots. Wow, why did we pick two?
Because I wanted to do Scribble Knots and you wanted to do Rock Band or Guitar Hero.
It is true. And it looks like we came to a great compromise because the episode, it's going to be great. I know it's still in production right now, but when you see this, it'll already be done. Check it out.
She's taking a drag, putting her into bed, and my stomach is sick, and it's all in my head. But she's touching his chest now, he takes off her dress now, letting me go. And this can't look, it's killing me, and taking control. Turning saints into the sea, charging through sick lullabies, choking on your alibis. But it's just the price I pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes. The Mr. Brightside.
This is terrible. This is one of the worst catastrophes in the world.